I'm at least back reporting.
No, I agree. Hey, you're right. But Rafa, what did you say? What do you think? Stephen A.
Don't know
people were ripping him on Twitter that he doesn't know. Why do you say that?
Because he doesn't. I tried to tell him Mike's the best and he don't want to listen.
When?
Super Bowl weekend.
You know, he was with me at Burbank Airport once.
And
it was, when was that? What happened? What happened?
Rafa holds grudges forever.
I used to be a First Take fan. Every morning, get up, watch First Take. But fuck that. Fool.
He told me.
You know, it doesn't have to be exact number like Manny.
Okay, but. So Billy, you have Pete over here, you have Rafa, you have Mikey. What advice about Australia? What tips do you...
I'm just telling you one thing. Don't come to Australia, because if you come there, you're not going to want to live here anymore.
You love it that much.
It's so beautiful out there.
But you know what's crazy? The judges yesterday were American. Everybody says Australian robbery. It had nothing to do with Australia.
Yeah, it had nothing to do with Australia. It's, I told you, it's independent judges from outside. It's not Australian judges.
No.
The kid, look, at the end of the day... All the kid did was get in the ring and fight.
It's true, it's not his fault either.
You can't blame him. So even Teddy Atlas yesterday saying, oh, you didn't win. He can't tell that to the kid. Yes, he did win. The judges gave him the fight.
Teddy, go complain to the judges.
Yeah. And the thing is...
And Stephen A. Smith should not be talking about boxing.
If that was me, if that was him...
Stephen A. don't know shit about boxing.
Whoever it was, if that decision was given to them, they'd accept it.
Yeah,
no one's going to turn and say, well, you know what, I really didn't win.
So here it is. No,
exactly.
He's getting paid.
He's getting paid.
And I'll tell you something, he's kind of cool on TV, bro. He's funny.
He's funny on TV.
He's funny on TV.
He fakes it pretty good.
But once he signed,
Once
Rafa
he said,
holds grudges for
Rafa, you didn't like Mikey? Stephen A. Smith is not a Mikey?
Stephen A. Smith.
I tried to tell him.
What did he say?
He blew him off.
Why? You tried to tell him about Mikey?
I tried to tell him about Mikey. He's trying
to talk to him.
He didn't want to listen.
He probably thought you were about to rob him or something. He got scared. You're rushing up on him.
He's going to mug him, huh?
Nah, I didn't have to tell that we were in. It was an hotel.
All right, there. Mike, any message to the fans if they're watching?
Oh, man, just make sure they tune in. July 29th, showtime, you know, don't miss it. And Billy's going to be on the card as well. He's on the card, so, you know, we got some big things coming.
And I'll be there too.
Billy, anything to tell fans?
Yeah, definitely. Just tune in to the fight night. It's going to be a great night of fights. And follow me at Billy Dib on Twitter.
All right, there. Why is Rafa so tired, though? He didn't get any sleep yesterday?
Ask him.
Rafa, why are you so tired? Tell us the truth.
My stomach just hurts, bro.
Too much food or not enough food?
Not enough.
He's making weight right now?
He was about to drink a little bit yesterday, he's acting like a little bitch.
Oh, okay. Hangover. You know what? It does look familiar, because I was with him once after a hangover. He had the
same little bitch, right?
He don't soldier up.
But he didn't take off the belt yet, huh? Like a kid who gets a bicycle and goes to bed holding it?
I got so excited when we got it yesterday.
Yeah, I want to pull it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, he got all excited.
There you have it. Stay tuned for usersreporting.com and Ballistic Bike Reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.